Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will look at how you can set your system to open items with a single click. For a more in-depth look, do not forget to check out the article we put in the description down below. As always, it is a good idea to create a system restore point before making any changes to your system. In the taskbar search, type in folder options. Go to the part that says click items as follows. Click on the radial button that says single click to open an item. Click apply. Click OK. Then go to the task manager. Restart Windows Explorer. And things should open with a single click. For more helpful tips to maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up and do not forget to subscribe to our channel where we are always adding new content to make your digital universe a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.